Security.
What the hell are you doing?
Alert the press.
And you are?
Allen Ginsberg.
Are you a writer?
No, I'm not.
He is a professor who won't let me go.
Let's get rid of him.
We're going to make sure nobody remembers him.
He calls you his guardian angel?
That's what he called David.
You were ordinary, and I made your life extraordinary.
You've seen her, haven't you?
Whenever she's been seen, something horrible happens.
Did you ever make anything happen? Anything you couldn't explain? You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
Stick your right hand over the broom and say up.
Up.
Wow.
Mr. Potter, our new celebrity.
But we can expect great things from you.
I must be the one to kill Harry Potter.
We need to get off the streets, get somewhere safe.
I'd say we get undercover before someone murders him.
That way they won't know which Harry Potter is the real one.
Nobody else is gonna die. Not for me.
You think I don't know how this feels?
You don't know how it feels! Your parents are dead! You have no family!
I have seen your heart. And it is mine.
Every great wizard in history has started out as nothing more than what we are now. If they can do it, why not us?
Sort of exciting, isn't it? Stupefy!
It's your turn now.
Look for me!
These girls, they're gonna kill me, Harry.
You're the chosen one, Harry.
You have to realize who you are.
It's over.
Fight back, you coward! Fight back!
Pixies.
Laugh if you will, Mr. Finnegan. See what you make of them. No!
Harry Potter must go home.
Harry!
Mom! And now, the lovely ladies of Beauxbatons.
I was just wondering if maybe you wanted to go to the ball with me.
Hey guys, why the long faces?
Who is that? That man?
He's a murderer.
Why would I go looking for someone who wants to kill me? I hope he finds me. Because when he does, I'm gonna be ready. You must help. Expecto Patronum!
We can end this.
I never wanted any of you to die for me. Come on, Tom. Let's finish this the way we started it.
Together!
Only I can live forever.